Hi, I'm Karen from the Belfast Wimps crew, and today we're in the Youth Action Centre in Belfast City Centre, where a very special event is taking place. A conference is occurring where young people with disabilities are meeting to discuss different issues.
Today's event was opened up to young people from all different disabilities, so it was targeted at young people aged 15 to 25 from across Northern Ireland. Again, the purpose of the day released, it was to explore the issues that are important to young people with disabilities, because we found that young people with disabilities are excluded in so many ways. So it's important for me, for the work that I do, which is called Youth Inclusion Hub, we want to kind of address the issues which are important to them. The afternoon discussions were challenging because I had a working group of young people with different disabilities to help lead the discussions in the group, and for some of them it was their first time having that experience and it was quite challenging for them. I hope that they get out, that they realise they're not on their own, that their feelings, their experiences are across the board. And I think from the survey, we did a survey to find out what were the issues for them, and it was quite hopeful and promising, the results they were saying, because some of the questions we asked them about, do you have choice in your life? Are you bullied? And there was, 50% of the audience had been bullied in their time and other 50% hadn't. That's quite stark and shocking to hear that. But it makes us open our eyes. The issues for non-disabled and disabled are very much the same.
At today's event, I was participating in different workshops. We did a glee type workshop, and there was drums involved in that and a little bit of singing involved in the end. We also did sort of an arts and crafts workshop where we went and did a little bit of photography with the Wheelworks crew.
I loved all the art and I loved the clay. I loved everything about it. It was really brilliant. I've seen people I knew there, so I really enjoyed it. I enjoyed doing all lots of different things. I enjoyed singing and just all of it. I'd say not to be nervous, just to be yourself, and then you'll really enjoy it. You'll have great fun, you'll meet new people, you'll just really have the time of your life.
My condition alone, we have 2,000 people in Northern Ireland with a muscular disease, so that in itself speaks to, we had around 40 people here today. There's a lot more people that need to be reached out to, and we need to speak to every last one of those people to make sure that not only are their voices heard, but the decisions are made from them in Parliament or locally.